I bet. Good luck and fool.
That's when we believe it.
Oh my gosh. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, please don't forget to subscribe. And if you're a regular digular, welcome back. So in today's video, I'm basically going to be doing my skincare routine. I'm going to be showing you guys what I use on my face. Because I've used a lot of products. Like, I feel like I've tried literally everything. But finally, I found something that actually works for my face. And I feel like it's working because I've been using it since March. March. So I've been using it for like a couple of months now, and I feel like it's...
I'ma do my thing regardless if it's me.
Okay, like I said, I don't know what I'm doing, but I'm doing it. These are the things, soaps, the scrub that I use to wash slash scrub slash exfoliate my face. It's the skincare soap and the cutting skincare mask. So I'm gonna explain what I do now. In the morning, I scrub my face. Not every morning, but okay, let me say this. I wash my face twice a day. Sometimes, if I remember, I wash my face twice a day. So in the morning, I use this. I use the scrub. And then at night, if I remember to wash my face, I use the soap. So the scrub, you don't really like, it's the mask scrub, whatever you finna call it. It's the mask. So the mask, you don't really leave it on your face for that long. It's like what, 15 to 30 seconds as it says here. But knowing me, and you know what I do, I leave it on for the longest time because I just feel like it's okay. But yeah, sometimes I leave it on for like 10 minutes, sometimes 5 minutes, but sometimes I just rinse it off immediately. It just really depends on how I'm feeling in the morning. And then at night, normal thingy. Just put the soap on your hands, on your face, you rinse it off.
Be heartless. I try my hardest. You can't tell me.
So usually I let it dry for a while. You guys can literally see I have the dark spots or pink spots, but some really unattractive spots. But it's a process, I guess. Now I'm applying the scrub, which I'm literally gonna leave on for like a minute, because
if I wasn't hard enough, I'd do what they want. But I am, so I'm going up. Going ham, going buff. Going home with the bucks. Peter Pan, Neverland. Bought some land, that's what's up. This is not up for debate. No matter what, I'ma get me some cake. I'ma count my blessings if I can't count my days. This what I say, hey, I'ma do my thing regardless. If it's me against the world, then I'll be heartless. I try my hardest.
So now, I'm gonna be using the skincare lotion slash toner. Now, I've never used these before. These square shaped guys. Anyway, it's fine. I use the lotion as a toner, obviously, because it's a toner. Okay, it doesn't say what's a toner, but I use it as a toner. Some people apply this thing, this lotion thing, everywhere. But I don't, because it's too strong, especially like in the soft spots, like here, and on my cheeks. So I don't apply it there. I'm so pink. Anyway, so I don't apply it there. I apply it on my forehead because I'm like, my forehead is very oily, so I apply it here and around here. It's like hard-ish. And this is like thingy. It has helped me thingy get rid of my pimples, because you guys, I used to have like a lot of pimples on my forehead, like a lot.
I'm gonna do my thing regardless. I don't give a damn what nobody else got going on. If it's me against the world, then I'm gonna be standing on these 10 toes, just like I've been doing all the time.
I try my hardest.
I don't give a fuck who against me, man.
You
I got
can't
myself.
Tell me you don't see that
like
I'm
me,
sparkling,
man.
Balling, all in.
After applying the lotion / toner, okay, there is a thingy. There's the cream. And then there is the serum. Now, I don't use the cream a lot because it's dry. So I use the serum. Now, I don't apply this everywhere because it's kind of oily-ish in a way. So I don't apply it on my forehead because, like I said before, my forehead is like really oily. And when it gets too oily, I get pimples. So this, I apply it here in this area.
Mad and it's salty, mad and it's salty.
And that is basically it. That is basically my skincare routine.